So you may be asking yourself, what the hell is Valheim? Is it worth my time? And more importantly, is it worth my money? Well, my name's Richard Granger from VENN, and hopefully I can answer some of those questions for you. Valheim is a new open-world RPG-ish sandbox survival game from Swedish developers Iron Gate Studios. The team was founded by a couple of gaming veterans and is only made up of 5 people. The game has taken the industry by storm, selling over 3 million copies in barely 3 weeks, and it's broke over 500,000 concurrent players on Steam, and the game is still only in early access. So, you start the game with a very simplistic character customization that'll have you very confused whether you're playing a game from 2021 or playing RuneScape Classic. You create your Viking and then realize you've actually fallen in battle and you've been sent to the 10th realm of Valheim. The game is based in Norse mythology, in which there are 9 realms, but here in the lost 10th realm, you're tasked by Odin to rid the land of evil and prove yourself to the gods. The first thing you'll likely do is hit a bunch of trees and rocks so you're able to collect materials to make the tools that you need in order to progress through the game. And progression is really, really the name of the game here, and works in a way that is so natural and just makes sense. The more you do something, the better you get at it. There's no skill tree in this game, and the developers have said that they didn't want a particular playstyle to be associated with a class. They think it's important that players have the choice to play how they want throughout the entire game. A key thing you also want to keep in mind is that every time you die, you're going to lose 5% of your total levels. So if you're level 100 in swords and you go down, it'll be 95 when you wake back up in your bed. I think this is a really cool and interesting way of keeping players from going to areas that are too difficult for them. And the punishments for dying in this game are very, very real. Speaking of combat, you'll have the option between a bunch of different melee weapon types and ranged attacks to take on 30 or so types of enemies within the game. Each enemy has their own unique attacks and timings that you're gonna have to get used to and learn if you want to succeed. You're gonna parry, attack, roll, and block, and you'll either die or come out on top. The trial and error nature of the game really reminds me of Dark Souls in a lot of ways. The game has 5 different biomes that are completely unique to your server thanks to the procedurally generated technology, but each biome will have unique enemies and an ultimate boss that is almost impossible to take out if you're not 100% ready for it. But once you do take them out, you'll receive their Forsaken power, which offers your character a permanent buff, like increasing your woodcutting speed, or a buff to your stamina while running and jumping. This really gives you the tools and kind of the extra progression that you'll need for the next stage in the game. So, is this worth your money? At this point, I kind of think so. This game is early access, but it's only $20, and for people who love survival games, why not? This seems like a unique entry to the genre and is definitely worth your time. And if you're on the fringe, give it a shot. So, are you playing Valheim? If so, what are you up to? Let's have a conversation about it in the comments below, and if you liked the video, think about leaving a like and maybe subscribing so you don't miss any more content like this in the future. My name is Richard with VENN, and I'll see you guys next time.
Sharpest tool in the shed.